New tonight, Christmas came a little early for some folks for some Tulsa families today. Fox 23 was there as volunteers with the Salvation Army started passing out toys and food baskets to families participating in the Angel Tree program.
Oh my goodness, these people probably wouldn't have a Christmas if it weren't for the generosity of the people of Tulsa who have pulled together all of these gifts for them. It's so heartwarming to see.
Salvation Army officials say in total through donations, they were able to provide some 4,000 food baskets and nearly 10,000 toys and gifts to seniors and kids.